Yo, roll another one, and another one, and after that shit, probably another one. Yup. I swear life feels like a bumpy road. You hit a flat spot, then spin out of control. I'm about to tell a story that's probably been told, but the message is real, so let this show unfold. There was a girl, shorty had so much soul. So beautiful, only 18 years old. The whole world in front of her, just like a globe. She gave it a spin like a kid and watched it go. Her destination, shit, that's forgetting the past. So she packed up her bags and spent all of her cash. Moved from a small town straight to the big city. All the bright lights, what girl doesn't think they're pretty? From the beginning said she didn't need a man. Heartbroken before, sure didn't need that again. Damn, nah, man. So this girl made a plan. Turn a penny to a buck like a castle in the sand. Yeah, foolproof like the liquor that she used to drink. On Christian holidays, now she's hitting double A's. Can't stand to see her whole day go to waste. Somehow those lips still find the bottle anyways. But hey, things were looking up. She found a job at a diner down the street. Said it fit like a glove. Wasn't making much, but fuck, she had enough to take care of the power, even gave a buck to a bum. Perfect, but she got hit on all day. Ain't like what these fools said or the moves they made. Shit, finally, one word took the cake. In the middle of work, she slapped this dude in his face. Fired on the spot, wasn't sure what to do. Couldn't pay the rent, so she stopped eating food. When you hit rock bottom and that pain sinks through, keep up the fight, girl, win, don't lose. Hey yo, book that flight, go ahead and hitch that ride. Do what you gotta do, girl, to get that prize. Take that chance, go and change your life, and let it be a memory so great that you can't describe. I said book that flight, go ahead and hitch that ride. Do what you gotta do, girl, to get that prize. Take that chance, go and change your life, and let it be a memory so great that you can't describe. Can't describe. Kick to the pavement, ran out of blank checks. Hadn't made friends yet, she wouldn't just stack debt. Her last breath, Craigslist in her mattress. Looking up above like, why did this happen? She said fuck it, picked up her cell phone, hit the contact list. Found a dude from a while ago, nowhere to go, already went broke. Scared of failure, so she couldn't go back home. And so, this guy let her in with wide open doors, but on one condition. Homegirl, she had to be with him, knowing damn well that meant she had to sleep with him. Sad for me to say, about all guys are the same. She chose her way, you could say, closed her fate. And so she moved in that same night. Just shows in life that everybody has a price. A sad scene, the first time she almost cried. Not the type to be a slut, didn't want him inside. Told herself she'd move out in time, closed her eyes. The next morning hated life when she opened them wide. Hey yo, book that flight, go ahead and hitch that ride. Do what you gotta do, girl, to get that prize. Take that chance, go and change your life, and let it be a memory so great that you can't describe. Can't describe. Woke up, felt like she'd been fucking used. Damn, shorty had to do what she had to do. Knew that this could never last, just needed a chance to get back on her feet from being flat on her ass. But as the time went on, the liquid formed a bond. Best friend to a bottle that only tuned sad songs. Before long, pills started falling down, smoother than the liquor. Can't feel anything now. She sat back like wow and faded out. Lost in a dark world and she can't get out. Opens her mouth to scream, but nothing ever comes out. This woman's name is Hip Hop. That's who I'm talking about. Talking about. Talking about. Talking about.